Why'd you do that? You gave him the set.
Don't be absurd. My game simply went to pieces. It happens, you know.
No, not like that. I mean, the first double fault of the day.
Yes, that was rather good.
You mean you admit it?
Obvious, my dear Watson.
Well, what the hell for? You're a good player.
Equally obvious, I would have thought. Gordon hates losing.
Well, terrific. Maybe I don't like it either.
But then you're not my bread and butter. Oh, I'll earn my keep all right with Gordon. You forget to kiss me goodnight after a month. Surely you can see what a child he is.
Yes.
Well, it's better than being a hot-blooded fool. You think I don't know what it is to love a man? Well, let me tell you about my first fiancé, Johnny. I cared for him like hell, and he threw me over for a widow with three chins and an income that makes Gordon look like a pauper. That sort of thing rather cures one of romance, don't you think? It did.
Well, good. Then maybe it'll cure me, because I...
What? Oh, really, Luke, we've only just met. Why don't you grow up and behave like an adult?
I am. And that's why I'm wrong for you, since you're only hot for children like Easterfield.